Woman picked me up off the side of the road. I was laying in a ditch for half a week. She carried me back to a studio room and made me smile so big that I couldn't speak. She had her legs in the air, I put my nose in her hair. Then it smelled like flowers in the bathroom sink. I just had to know how that rose could grow. But when she grabbed me by my hand, the whole world got pink. The whole room got pink in a tiny box. There was nowhere to go and I just couldn't stop. Climbed up in a loft and I took off my socks. Turned my head to the side, then I let out a cough and said, ooh, I'm not crazy. You had me thinking that I was your favorite. Things we could do would be amazing. And that's how it went down, for real. Eating from the trees had me feeling the breeze. I was crawling all around on my hands and knees. Stopped dead in my tracks, fell down at her feet. She reached out her hand just in time to save me. She had a mixed bag of tricks, but she had no sleep. Got braided in her hair and I couldn't believe. We were out in the open, everyone could see. I was climbing up the mountain, she was queen of the bees. I said, she was queen of the bees. I said, ooh, I'm not crazy. I made her feel like she was a lady. Looking back, it's just a little bit hazy. That's how it went down. No booze in reach. Well, the wind picked up, there was sand in my eyes. I lost both my legs and I needed a ride. And I sang out a song as I walked along the shore. She called my name as she opened the door. Well, we rocked to the port off the 314. She did a dance and I couldn't even take no more. Well, she blew out a window, carved her name in the door. And then 4 days later, woke up on the floor and said, ooh, I'm not crazy. What made you think that you could take me? Don't eat much, just a wink and a baby.